Save as option is used to save the file in formats other than the default formats. Click on the arrow next to Save As in the application menu. The Save As options will be displayed as shown. If you want to save the file with a format different from the AutoCAD electrical format, then click on the Other Formats button from the list of the options. The Save Drawing As dialog box will be displayed as discussed in earlier videos. Note that some additional formats will be displayed in the Files of Type drop-down. Select desired file format from the list and click on Save button from the dialog box. Note that later, when we will work on 3D models, and some more options will be available in this drop-down.